Thank you.
Welcome.
Very much. Thank you very much. Well, hello everyone. This is a technical track. If you're an engineer, an architect, or just like to see how things work, this is the right track for you. My name is Arthur Souza. As I was just introduced, I'm going to describe me really quickly. I'm kind of short, have brown hair, I'm wearing gray and black pants. Here, we're going to talk about how all that you have seen at the keynote, which by the way, I have to say, it's really exciting to see not only Mark, Ian, but also like Luciano Huck, right? It shows the power of the platform, but we're going to make all of that you have seen, we're going to show how you can actually make it happen, how you actually get to the details, how you code that, and how you connect the dots to make sure that everything works. But before that, I just wanted to set up some context into, okay, why is this all happening right now? Because I think as you are implementing all the systems, it's important that you understand why you are doing that and what you're trying to achieve. So I like to think that business has evolved. And I think everyone will remember when it was very personal. It was like kind of face-to-face. You went to small stores, they knew you by your name, they knew what you liked, they remembered you, they would call you even if they had your product. But quickly, that was hard for business to scale, to grow and keep evolving, because it was really hard to, you know, like bring that experience at scale. So we started receiving like printed catalogs, which maybe you would like see some of them on the TV, but you would have this catalog and you would call them to order products. And of course, for businesses, that was great, but I think we all agree that it wasn't the best experience, right? But it worked really well. The economics were there. And then in the 90s, we received the internet, and then we had websites, which again were one step forward helping businesses scale, but again, one step further from this personal experience. And finally, and this feels like a long time ago, but it's not that far, we had apps. And I think with apps, our first reaction was to try to get the websites we had, make them like smaller and shove that into a phone. But quickly we learned that apps were actually an opportunity for a new platform, that you could actually do things better, and you started using like geolocation APIs, authentication APIs, and that quickly made the experience better for users. But again, we started getting further and further from that personal experience. And this is why I get excited about business messaging, because what it truly is, it's a new platform, but adding that human experience, that human touch again back into the equation. So I think like we have talked enough about, you know, how you can do bots, and it comes from robots, right? But now with all the advances we have had in AI and all these new products and APIs, it allows you to be more human, to bring that humanity back into the relationship with your clients. And that's what businesses are really trying to do. And we're the ones responsible behind the scenes to make that happen. And I think everyone will agree that that human touch is really important, because imagine the situation, like you're doing something like dropping your kids off at school, and then you receive a phone call from a business. Who here would pick up that call? I don't think anyone actually answers the call anymore, right? You just look away from your phone, you silence your phone. Because when businesses are calling you or they're trying to engage with you, they're trying to do when it's a good time for them, right? Someone is working, kind of going through their list, and it's always a terrible time for you. It's during dinner, it's when you're doing something. And the asynchronous nature of messaging brings back power to the user, to the consumer. Like, I'm going to reply to this when I get a chance. I'm going to do this when I stop my car, when I actually get a chance. And why is that important for businesses? Because you're not going to lose that. Instead of someone like hanging up the phone on your face, you're actually going to be able to re-engage with them and allow them to do businesses when it's good for them, bringing back that power to the consumer. Now, business messaging. We have this amazing platform, and it allows you to do a lot, right? As Arabelle said, I live in the US now, and I'm here in Sao Paulo. It's so great to be here in Sao Paulo again. And I'm here, but I'm organizing, you know, a birthday party for my wife. That we're going to have on the weekend, hopefully. Suppliers, I'm talking to suppliers. We are organizing it. I'm talking to guests. I'm talking to my friends, organizing the party. And I can do that from here. At the same time, I'm talking to my friends. I'm also like organizing the guitar lessons for my son, but I'm deciding like which kind of lyrics or songs we're going to play and when we're going to do that, because I had to reschedule. I'm talking all of that, I'm with friends, with businesses, I'm reading news. That's one of the first things I do when I wake up, right? I take my phone, I check the list, and I will see my group messages. I will see whatever businesses I have, like credit card statements, all of that. And I'll also read news about my soccer team. Apologies for the others who will disagree, but I will see how my Palmeiras is doing and if Abel Ferreira is still with us. So it's part of your day-to-day. You're doing all of that, right? You're doing businesses, you're talking to people. You don't want to go and select options, right? Oh, type one if you want this, type two if you want that. Think about how this is like the platform that you can leverage and how you can leverage all the things that we're providing now so you can provide a better human experience. And I'm not alone into that. I think all of you, like, it kind of resonated with you. Just in Brazil, 75% of online adults message with a business at least once a week, with 85% of those actually thinking it's quicker and easier. So think about that. It's a lot of people, right, messaging with businesses. How are you going to enable that? And 90% of the Brazilians have at least a messaging app installed on their phone. And you might think, like, just like I wasn't alone, because we have you, Brazilians, but also Brazilians are not alone. Globally, we see the same thing. It's actually a little bit, like, even further, like 79% of online adults message with a business at least once a week. 80% agree it's easier, faster to message with a business. And 71% said they want to directly message with a business after seeing an ad. So the person's on their Instagram feed, they see an ad, they want to message, they want to talk to that business. And this is what we're going to help you do. This is how we're going to enable you. We're going to do more with conversations. And today we have two main themes. We have better engagement and performance at scale. Better engagement meaning how we make that conversation richer. How do we make that thread more engaging so you actually can do business, you're not missing anything. For that, we're going to have soon Aaron and Susanna from my team going up on stage and show you how to create more engaging experiences with Flows. And we announced Flows like a year ago, and it has been amazing to see adoption, how people got creative with that. So we have a few updates, a few announcements to make. They're going to show how we have evolved this as we work hand in hand with a bunch of you. Then we're going to have Susanna and Mateus come up on stage to help you understand how you optimize for businesses' outcomes. Because there's nothing if you're doing all of that, but you're not measuring, you're not understanding what works and what doesn't work. And then we're going to get all of that and tell you, okay, now you're going to do all of that at scale, achieving performance. And just like you heard from Luciano Huck on how he was able to do that with Familião, which is huge, we're going to tell you how to do that for your own business. And for that, we're going to have Daniel first, talking about how you can get like WhatsApp users, like business users from the app, and integrate with solutions from our API. And we're also going to have Mauricio and Ashish telling you how to use, finally, payments inside the thread. Like, how do you enable a Pix payment inside the thread without ever leaving the platform? Which has been an ask you have been making for a long time. So I'm really happy to be able to announce that today. I also want to just recap something that was said during the keynote, which is we're launching marketing messages with optimizations. What does that mean? We're building on top of our ads stack, which has been amazingly good, to find the right user for you at the right time and deliver the right message, the right ad. So we're going to bring that to messaging. So you tell us, look, I'm looking for users. I want to engage with users on WhatsApp, but I want to show this ad to people who are actually going to buy my product or who are going to engage more in a conversation with me. And this is great because it maximizes performance for you. It helps deliver a quality experience for users, ensuring that they are still at control of what's good for them or not. Make it highly relevant, the timing perfect, and just like making you way more effective. If you're interested in joining this beta, because right now this is a beta product, please scan the QR code. I'll give you like a few seconds for that. But this is where you can actually join the beta and start using this product. It's also available with our partners. So if you're working with a partner, don't worry, you're covered. Just ask your partner about that as well. And lastly, before I leave the stage and allow my friends to really talk about the good stuff, I just want to highlight, we are the business engineering team. We're here to work with you day in, day out. We're going to come on the stage, but I understand like these talks are really fast and sometimes we don't have enough time to double click on things and go deep in your specific use cases. So we're just over there at the tech, Ask the Experts, the tech section. So feel free to just stop by. We're happy to listen to your question, answer that in a little bit more time, more space, but also like understand the nuances of what you're trying to achieve and try to get guide you, consult with you. So feel free to just go over there. We have a bunch of people to help you out. Thank you very much. Muito obrigado. Muchas gracias for those who speak Spanish. Thank you.